Hello everyone, welcome to Shiti's Career. Today we are going to discuss about cauliflower crop through MCQs. Cauliflower has botanical name Brassica oleracea variety botrytis and having family Cruciferae. So let's see MCQs. First one is dash dash is common practice in cauliflower to protect the curd from attaining yellow color after their direct exposure to sun and to arrest enzymatic activities. Options are scooping, blanching, curing, cropping. Correct answer is blanching. So what is meant by blanching? So blanching refers to covering of curds. A perfect curd of cauliflower has white color. It is necessary to exclude it from the sunlight. So, the blanching is a common practice to bring the outer leaves up over the curd. So, it protects from the sunlight and gives white color curd. Next question is, what is the optimum temperature for curd initiation in cauliflower? Options are 12 to 15 degrees centigrade, 17 to 20 degrees centigrade, 20 to 25 degrees centigrade and 8 to 12 degrees centigrade. Correct answer is 17 to 20 degrees centigrade. Cauliflower is thermosensitive crop. Next is, which among the following is self-blanch variety of cauliflower? Options are Arka Kanti, Pusa Katki, Pusa Him Jyoti, Pusa Shubhra. Correct answer is Pusa Him Jyoti. Pusa Himjyoti is released from IRI, Regional Research Center, Katrian, Himachal Pradesh. So these are the characters of Himjyoti variety. The plants are straight, curd is quietly white, solid and round. It is early maturity variety. 500 to 600 gram in width. Their curd is 500 to 600 gram in width. Yield of this variety is 160 to 180 quintal per hectare. So Himjyoti, Pusa Himjyoti is the only variety which can be grown from April to July in the hills. The next question is, chlorosis in cauliflower due to deficiency of? Options are magnesium, chlorine, nitrogen, molybdenum. Right answer is magnesium. Then, seed rate of cauliflower for late variety is, options are 200 to 250 gram per hectare, 350 to 400 gram per hectare, 100 to 250 gram per hectare, 450 to 500 gram per hectare. Right answer is 350 to 400 gram per hectare. For early variety, seed rate of cauliflower is 500 to 600 gram per hectare. Dash dash is removal of certain portion of curd, central portion of curd for earlier initiation of flower stalk in cauliflower. So these are the options, that is buttoning, scooping, metalking and none of these. So correct option is scooping. Buttoning is physiological disorder in cauliflower. Metalking, it is done in banana. Next question. Wilting of cauliflower is occurred due to deficiency of molybdenum in dash dash soil. Options are acidic, alkaline, saline, none of this. And correct answer is acidic soil. Then these are some of the one-liners about cauliflower crop. First one is fruit of cauliflower is known as curd. Next one is type of inflorescence in cauliflower is racemose. As a cauliflower is a thermosensitive crop, so at a high temperature above 25 degrees centigrade, in most of the cultivars, the curds are small, loose, creamish or yellow in color. Then storage temperature for cauliflower is 0 degree centigrade at a relative humidity 90 to 95% for 2 to 4 weeks. Then these are some of the disorders in cauliflower. First one is blindness. So what is meant by blindness? Blindness means there is a no terminal bud development and there is a no cud formation in cauliflower. So what are the reasons for that? That is the damage in early stage by insect, low temperature and frost. Next physiological disorder is buttoning. Buttoning means what? Small cuds are formed in young plants. So it is occur due to the deficiency of nitrogen. Then next physiological disorder is rissiness. What is meant by that? So the curd became loose and having velvet appearance due to the formation of small white colors on the curd. It is occur due to the fluctuation of temperature, heavy application of nitrogen and high humidity. Then next physiological disorder is browning. Browning means there is a brown color spot on leaves, stem or curd become brown color. So it is occur due to the deficiency of boron. So this is all about cauliflower crop. If you like this video, then press like button and do subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.